my personal opinion is that the characters are kind of archetypes, and that we all know people like these characters, and they're relatable. We can relate to their foibles and their, you know, their failures and their successes and their loves and losses and things like that. And now there's a new generation of fans, so it's a bit timeless. You know, it's not. It was shot in the 90s, but it's not like necessarily a 90s show, except for maybe the fashion and the hairstyles.